You guys are back?
Crystal! Maveroon!
You guys didn't get caught and thrown back down here, right?
Huh? No, not at all.
Ah, and here I thought you'd managed to escape from jail during all the commotion. I'd held you up as legendary jailbreakers, but now you're telling me you just never left?
We're sorry, but we just... some business to take care of.
All right. There's no need to get caught up in the details. We're just relieved to see you. He was super worried about you, you know.
Hey, it wasn't just me. Weren't you super worried as well?
Something like that, yeah. I was also transferred to work in the kitchen a few days ago. I can still hear Quisto mumbling to the carrots. Are those two all right? Do you think they made it out alive? Whenever he'd say that, I'd tell them I'm sure they're fine. Wherever they are, they're kicking back with drinks in hand, enjoying the lovely scenery.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with worrying about your prison pals, is there? I mean, considering how they always love listening to all my gossip.
These two, they sure are a lot warmer and friendlier than when Paimon first met them.
Oh, well, if you say so. I'll be watching you to make sure you finish every last bite.
Mess. How bad was it?
A few people sustained superficial injuries, but that's about the extent of the damage. Monsieur Nervulette paid us a visit. It was all thanks to him that we managed to suppress the crisis for the time being. Oh, of course, we must also thank you for the help you provided.
How did Nervulette know that he was needed here?
Well, Monsieur Nervulette has strong resonance with the hydro element. When the water level rises, he can feel the waves produced. I ran into the bombshell bros while bandaging the injuries of the wounded. They were mumbling the whole time about how you just ran down without a word. I'm so relieved to see that you're both all right. If you're not too pressed for time, please stay with us a few more days. Just let me know if you get a craving for any particular dish, so I can have Mr. Walsey get your meals prepared. Oh, and please feel free to visit the infirmary for a break at any time. I'd like to take the opportunity to spend some more time observing your facial muscles as well. Your happy smiles are quite contagious, you know. They're so memorable, and I've missed them immensely while you were gone.
Thank you. way behind, Skip.
Now guess, what suit will this next card be?
A bare teeth cat?
Well, well, look who it is.
Traveler, Paimon.
Hello, everyone.
Looks like you're recovering nicely, Fremenae.
Mm-hmm. Thanks to everyone's support. Oh, right. I managed to work up the courage to thank Miss Clarand in person.
Whoa, how did she react?
She told me that it was nothing. It was as if saving a life wasn't a big deal to her at all. She also told me not to worry about it.
She didn't want to stress you out, that's all. She's right, and it's best not to dwell on it.
Yeah.
Okay, but check this out. We went back to the opera house and we met the knave.
You met Father? Did she say anything to you?
She said a few things that were, a bit hard to understand.
Her attitude towards you is even better than what we'd imagined. That's fantastic. You should believe her. She has her own way of doing things, and she'll do everything in her power to help those she considers close, which now might also include you.
Mm-hmm. Father is very capable, and also trustworthy.
Oh, Paimon just remembered that she thought Lenny was a bit too proud as well. She said that you should learn how to rely on others sometimes.
Got it.
Huh. That does sound like something that Father would say.
Hey!
Are you going to stay here for the next few days?
Looks like it, yeah!
Excellent. I will host a tea party.
For real? Then Paimon wants another serving of cake!
Another implies that you were already served some delicious cake while you were up there. Hmm, how lovely. Well, next time, you're going to have tea and snacks with us.
Next on the agenda.
We're way behind schedule.
Next on the agenda.
Courier? Miss Sishuin told me you still haven't eaten.
Yeah, I was working on something, so I forgot.
That's no excuse for... Huh? It's you?
Courier! Lurvine! We're back!
Hello there. It's been quite the mess here recently. How have you been?
And you? Are you still taking the secret passageway from the infirmary to work on the ship?
Yep. That is still top secret, though, so don't say a word to anyone.
It can be a bit annoying when there are lots of people in the infirmary, but I still prefer taking that route over the one from the Duke's office.
I mean, the infirmary does make it easier for you to slack off.
Oh, yeah? Then why are you also here so much?
You two really are just using your jobs as a cover for your relationship, aren't you?
Not at all!
Do my eyes deceive me, or did I just see two inmates come back after making it to the surface? Some strange winds blowing of late.
We wanted to see how the fortress is doing. Is everything still all right?
We're fine, for the most part. Nervilette came down and took care of the worst of it.
If that's the case, why don't you just ask him to stay here?
Oh, yeah, what a brilliant plan. Let's go convince the Eudex himself to exchange the Quartz of Fontaine for a puddle of water in the middle of nowhere. He came here in a hurry and left without even stopping for a cup of tea. He did remember to take Miss Sijuin's gift with him, though.
He sure sounds super busy.
Miss Cloran has left as well. She also took her gift from Miss Sijuin.
Were the gifts milkshakes?
Nervilette got the milkshake. Clorand received lipstick instead.
Those aren't even remotely alike.
Well, it's Nervilette's own fault for making Sijuin worried about his health by working so much. But besides that, our head nurse is still pretty fond of picking out beauty products for the ladies. Oh, and I have some gifts here for you as
well. Are these from Sijuin too?
Nope, they're from yours truly. You've already wrapped up your work at the fortress, so you can return to the surface at any time. You haven't yet served your full prison term, however, so you may continue to use your cell until your term is up.
For real? Then we could stay here for a really long time?
You may access the cafeteria for free.
Hooray!
Just remember to come complete your paperwork once it's time for your release.
So it really doesn't feel the same. Sure feels that way. But the truth is, we never did anything bad to begin with, so I'm not sure why we put so much pressure on ourselves. Huh? How'd you know? Hey, that's not true! Alright. Okay, Paimon just wanted to say that we really are an amazing duo after all. It's like, we've now gone to so many places together and become friends with so many people. We've never stopped traveling or stopped meeting new friends. There are so many bad things in the world, and we're just two people, but we've still been solving problems no matter where we go. Isn't that pretty cool? You're counting Paimon today? Aren't you the only adventurer here? Then let's ask Catherine to give Paimon an adventurer handbook as well! Paimon will also be an adventurer from today forward! Ah, just the thoughts making Paimon giddy! Paimon's gonna crash, so you sleep soon too. The last time we fell asleep here, we woke up to a whole mess outside our cell. The primordial seawater nearly rose up! That was so scary. We should be safe now, right? Alright then, good night to you, traveler!